Greetings! Today's educational game that I play is a fun chemistry quiz about the basic properties of the lithium. Again, this is well-known quiz like the previous one, and I have to choose 8 properties of its of pictures in pictures. That is, there should be less words and more pictures in Planeta 42 games. Now, the lithium is not a nonmetal, so it is a metal. But what metal it is? I will know when I choose the element group. And that group should be of alkali metals. They are in red. The other two are nonmetals and transition metals. So I'm choosing the alkali metal, and it will reveal part of the chemical card of the lithium. Now I have to choose its appearance. I don't believe it is the first two, so I will choose the silverly light white metal. And the phase at standard temperature and pressure should be not liquid, not gas, but solid. The phase is solid. So, the first two parts of the card are revealed. Now I have to choose the symbol of the lithium. Now, it shouldn't be LT, and the basic logic suggests that it is L, but it is not L. It is LI, lithium. Then I'm going to the atomic number, and knowing that this is the third element from the periodic table, that should be with atomic number of 3, not 5, not 11, but 3, correct? And while I'm on the atomic number, I will select the electrons. Being third element, lithium should have 3 protons, 3 neutrons and 3 electrons. But now I have to choose in which shell every electron goes. And because lithium is on the second row of the periodic table, it has 2 electrons, 2 shells. So, but which is there 2 electrons in the first shell and one electron in the second, on 1 electron in the first shell and 2 electrons in the second? And the answer is 2 electrons in the first and 1 in the second shell. So we made the electrons. Now I have to choose where the lithium is contained in. What object of these 3 has lithium? It shouldn't be the wrench and the fuel tube. Now we know from all these smartphones that we have that their batteries are with lithium-ion batteries. So the lithium should exist in batteries, in the batteries of our phones or smartphones. And finally, the crystal structure of lithium. There are 3 cubic structures. One of them is a structure of the lithium. I think it is the first one that is centered, the cubic centered, body centered cubic, right? Okay, so I made it again with the best school mark. I got my knowledge level. This is the educational dosage for today. Until new meetings.